Sister Kelly, how are you?
Yes!
It's not,
oh my gosh!
It's not Christmas and I see you wrapping gifts already.
Come see the gifts that I got. Yes. Oh my gosh. The talent of this brother is just mind blowing.
You look like you're sweating from shopping.
I'm still just fooled and in tears from the children village. This has been the highlight of the trip. I can definitely say.
Like 10 days ago.
I know, right? But so far, this has been the best day. Yes.
Well, I got news for you. It gets better every day.
Good. I can't wait again to the next one.
We're here at the Aburi Botanical.
Oh yeah, that's gonna be nice.
As a matter of fact, we're on our way to the Botanic Garden, but we're here at the Aburi Wood Carving Village. And this is our wonderful brother that just sold our sister that wonderful crab. And I'm hoping, family, that you can hear me loud and clear, because the music is jamming here.
Atlanta, Georgia. In the States.
She come from Africa, the motherland.
All right, yeah,
she was stolen from Africa.
Yes, I was.
And brought to America.
Wow.
She come from Africa, the motherland.
Oh, wow. Yes, yes.
You know where you come from. I'm surprised. You're even in Ghana.
You know. So that we can reclaim ourselves. Exactly.
So where do you come from?
We come from Africa, the motherland.
From Africa, the motherland, all day long. Yeah.
Y'all done? You come from Ghana?
You act like you wasn't sure. You said it like you wasn't sure. Sunday born.
I love it.
Akosiwa.
Kwame.
Yeah.
Today. And what about you? Hello. I love it.
Yes, family, Prince A Enterprise. And this is our brother's phone number. If you want to link him when you come up here in the mountains in Aburi.
This is for the